Welcome back. Gone with the Wind is now back on HBO Max, but not by itself. The streaming service added two additional videos to address the inaccurate and racist historical depiction in the movie. One of those videos serves as an introduction to the movie. The video denounces the misrepresentations while examining the film's historical context. HBO Max pulled the movie from its platform temporarily 2 weeks ago amid anti-racism protests following the death of George Floyd.